I try to imagine a hyperreal world of sounds.